Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install CPUZ on Windows 11. Now this should be a quick and easy process video. All you have to do is go ahead, open up your favorite browser, then just type in CPUZ and hit enter. After that, just go ahead and click on the first link, which is the CPUID website. Click on it. Then you will be redirected to this web page. Just scroll down until you find classic versions. You can download the zip or setup. I'm just going to download the setup so it's faster. Now just go ahead, click on download now and give it some time to download. Now just go ahead and double click on it, then give it a moment to pop up for you. Make sure that the installer pops up. Click on next, then next, then next. After that, just click on install. Now CPUZ is installed on your computer. This is the menu that comes with it and opens up automatically. So go ahead and exit out of this. Then let's go access CPUZ, double click on it, and now it will pop up for you. As you can see, just give it a moment to load and you should be all good to go. So this was how to download CPUZ and install it on Windows 11. As always, thank you for watching.